visited and had lunch at Frind Winery in Kelowna.